When you turn up and you see this absolute carnage, you just, you know, get into motion, you get what we're trained to do, but it is still confronting, it is still scary. It's when someone is injured and they're screaming and you can hear that they're in pain and they're in agony. That's the sort of stuff then that sits with you. What damage will your driving do?